So I'm at the gym and just currently waiting for my session to start. I have this pimple on my freaking eyebrow. It's so weird. But anyway, I will see you guys in my session, and then I'll probably see you guys later because, yeah, Zia Kala for real. But we're going to Cape Town, so it doesn't matter.
Proud of myself that I'm getting McDonald's right now after I had like a proper workout. Like, this is not proper carbs, but at the same time I have load shedding at home, so I'm just like I'm hungry. I'm like very hungry anyway, so I'm like I might as well get some food on my way home and feed myself, because when I get home I have to now focus on packing because I haven't even packed. Yeah, Zia Kala, I don't even know what I'm gonna take to Cape Town, but I'm not really going for a long time, but it's still like the matter of the fact. Do you get what I mean? But anyway, let's just get home safe, child. It's really childish to miss a flight. I don't know. I was up at 1 in the morning. I packed until 3. I said, let me edit a YouTube video. I edited a video, uploaded it. I was done all of that by 3:30. I went to shower, I was done showering at 4 in the morning. After that, I went to my bed, I lied down, I was chatting on my phone.
My life, change my life, change my life. You're my cupcake, you're the dangerous, make us feel illegal. Dirty wine for me, I say this. So many nights I live in for matter. To get you all alone for one night. You give me something new, like I go bad for your time.
Hey guys, so I finally have arrived in Cape Town. We stopped by earlier at the store because there was a sale to get some shades and stuff, so that's what we did. I got this new pair of shades. I think it's gonna be so nice in my photos here in Cape Town. Nonetheless, right now we're just gonna chill. We're gonna go to Woolies and get some food or Pick and Pay and get some breakfast stuff because we are actually hungry and it's like brunch time anyway, so we could probably make something. And then yeah, I think we're gonna see where the day takes us, but the edges look cute when they're laid out, I won't lie. But I'm good. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far, and I'll see you guys in a minute. We're just getting some groceries. I won't lie, I think I'm really like a fruit person. I really like to buy fruits. Like it's part of my regular regime at this point. Kidding. We're going to the store because we need to get chicken. One thing I like about Cape Town is that you can walk at night. I feel like this lighting in this shop is just, they got it right. Like they just got it right. What?
Welcome to Cape Town. I know you guys always see me in Joburg, but I'm truly a Cape Townian, and she's here with me.
Period. Good morning, what's up everyone? It is finally another day in Cape Town. Honestly, I love waking up with the views, guys. It's so relaxing. Today I am going to first and foremost do some Bible study. I have Bible study that I have to do now, so I'm gonna do that. I don't think I properly explained why I came to Cape Town for my birthday this year. I've been wanting to come to Cape Town ever since I was 21, like for my birthday specifically, and it just never worked out, and it was really just a getaway trip so that I can relax and properly plan and prioritize how I want to go forward in this new age of my life and just kind of have a lot of reflection time. And I feel like it's better when you're away from your everyday routine, you're away from, you know, everyday like issues, you kind of escape. And I think that's kind of what it was for me as well. It was just kind of time for
myself to have a break and to just breathe away from other influences. So that's basically the main focus of this trip. Obviously, we're gonna have a good time still, and that's like always a priority in everything you do. You've gotta have a good time, you've gotta have fun doing it. So that's kind of why I decided to come to Cape Town this year for my birthday. But nonetheless, I hope you guys are still enjoying the vlog. It's definitely one for the books for me. I do have some work to get done anyways. I have like a couple of emails to get back to, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. And then yeah, I'm just kind of gonna take you guys along my day with me, and I'll see you guys a little bit later. But look at the sun, it's saying glow, it's saying new age coming soon. Do you get what I'm saying? Oh guys, I'm actually gassed. So yeah, enough talking, and I'll see you guys a little bit later. Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let you kill me this crowd. It's all in the sky, ruin my life. So we just gonna take some pictures. With my alien superstar.
That's what you are!
Okay, chill. Anyway, so we just take pictures by the ocean. Also go check out my Instagram. Morning guys, so we just got finished getting ready and stuff. We're gonna go to brunch pretty soon, so I'm really excited for that. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get to brunch.
I like the angle, it's so nice. So we're just having brunch.
The pot, yeah. Like you need it, baby.
me screaming every breathing. I don't need a reason, baby. I wanna take it back. The wind is winding. It's so windy over here. It's Cape Town, they call Cape Town the windy city. And this one thought it was East London. Where's Pete? That's so funny. It's a whole Woolies now, bro. It's like a Woolies restaurant, but wow. Do we have that in Johannesburg? If we do, let me know. So we're about to go out tonight. We're celebrating for my birthday, obviously. So yeah, we're going to this place called Souk, somewhere in Cape Town, but I hope that it's a vibe and I'll bring you guys along for a little bit of the jaw, because obviously I'm gonna be jawling and enjoying the vibes. So yeah, but I just thought you guys should basically come along with us and just see how the night goes. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love. We are currently at Spear Wine Farms. We're gonna do some wine tasting and I'm really excited for that. I just posted a photo now that said natural state, peaceful mind, and I'm literally in my most natural state and I'm so at peace right now, guys. I don't think you understand. I'm enjoying the vibes. The views are sickening. We just did our wine tasting and honestly I'm not a fan of red wine at all, but the third white one was like really like nice and sweet, so I like sweet wines, which is really really nice, but I don't like any of the reds. We're going to our second wine farm. What's it called? Hidden Valleys or something like that. So we'll take you guys along and we'll
it's
see.
It's owned by Patrice Boutique.
Oh.
And there's only like three.
It's owned by someone you guys know. Okay. Popularly known as.
That's his birth name.
Popularly known as Patrice Boutique.
Well, popularly known as the man who brought Beyonce
here
for
the guy who brought. Yeah, okay. Point of the matter is we're going to another wine farm and I'll see you guys soon.
aller. Tu cherches des problèmes sans faire exprès. Putain, mais tu déconnes. C'est pas comme ça qu'on fait les choses.
How amazing these views are. You guys live here every day. Let me enjoy the 5 seconds I'm getting of this amazing, amazing views. Are you joking? This is actually Cape Town, guys. Look at these mountains, famo. Guys, I think I'm moving. I'm moving to Cape Town. I think I'm gonna move to Cape Town.
Lunch. It was really great. I like my pizza. What pizza did I get?
Chicken.
I got the chicken and feta with peppers on. It was really nice. Well, off to the next farm. Eh? It's another farm.
It's a venue.
It's a venue, but I don't think I'm gonna. But yeah, we're going sightseeing in 25 minutes away in Prague right now. Last day in Cape Town. Say hi. Yeah. Let's go. My photographer himself. Hey guys, so we just finished having lunch and we're on our way to the airport because we actually have a flight to catch. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys back in Johannesburg. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys. Twisting up my fingers for my twin. You was always on go for the drama, dog.